Our family's been farming this land for 350 years. These last 4 days have most probably been the hardest days of my entire life. I've had about 3.5-4 hours sleep every night. The rest I've been working. I'm watching where them sheep have been, where they could have gone, and trying to save every life I can. That's my job, that's what I do. I'm Gareth, and I'm a Welsh hill farmer.